They're called CHAdeMO plugs, and they've been around more than 14 years. In fact, CHAdeMO was the first fast charging system for electric vehicles, able to give nearly a full battery charge in less than an hour.
It was a good standard. It allowed for interactivity between the grid and the car.
But Ed Fanjoy with the New England Electric Auto Association says in recent years, other plug formats have been developed, including one by Tesla and another known as CCS. CHAdeMO is still widely used in other countries, but in the U.S., it's now used by only two models, the Nissan Leaf and the Mitsubishi Outlander. And so Fanjoy says fast charging stations equipped with CHAdeMO plugs are becoming harder and harder to find.
In about 5 years, you'll be hard-pressed to find a CHAdeMO charger. Again, unless you're in Ukraine or Brazil or something, right. You might find some, but it'll go away, the dinosaur.
CHAdeMO vehicles also have another plug attachment that can be used at slower charging systems. Those often require 6 to 8 hours to get a full charge, which means for CHAdeMO vehicle drivers, long road trips will become increasingly difficult.
Would you buy a car with a CHAdeMO plug?
No.
Now, after the CHAdeMO, the CCS format is also expected to eventually be phased out. Many manufacturers are going to the system developed by Tesla, and so eventually the plan is for all electric cars to be able to use one plug. Live in Newton, David Beanick, WCVB News Center 5.